Two Indianapolis City County councilors were cited tonight as part of a protest. Janitors were rallying outside the Eli Lilly Corporate Center asking for more money and better health insurance. Councilors Zach Adamson and William Duke Oliver both joined. IMPD says 48 protesters were removed from the area without incident. They were given written summons for violation of a city ordinance, including both councilors.